We now go to bout number 8. And is the last of our fights from the fairer sex tonight, and it promises to be a non-stop punch-up from a pair of pocket rockets. Let's take a look at the boxer from the red corner.
My name is Florenda, and I'm 43 years old. I'm a long-distance runner, and I have the most important job in the whole wide world, which is looking after and chasing after my family. I wanted to set an example to my kids, to show them that in life, there's no limit to what you can achieve. If you want it, just go for it, face the challenge, and be tough. Mentally and physically, I became fitter, happier, and stronger every single day. I wanted to say thank you to all my fans and supporters for giving me all the courage and support. Size doesn't really matter because dynamite comes in a small package. Remember that.
She hails from a country where boxing is a religion, and now she is one of its disciples. Her mission for tonight is to make her children proud, and after doing this, I don't think she'll have any problem achieving that. She weighed in at 47 kilograms and is 4 feet 9 inches tall. From Batangas in the Philippines, Florence the Dynamite Madriaga! Opponents from the blue corner.
Hi, I'm Michelle, I'm 26, and an interesting fact about me is that I'm going to be representing Asia at the World Games for Gaelic football. Pretty full on. I normally train 6 days a week, do some cardio with a little bit of weight, so it's been nice to sort of have something to take me to the next level with white collar boxing. I think the most memorable experience so far was actually the first session where we were just doing sets of like 100 push-ups, 100 burpees, 100 squats, 100 lunges. It's amazing to see us all get through it together and to see how far we can actually push ourselves. The most important lesson I've learned is kind of like mind over matter. I've been injured a lot, but it's about making that comeback and just pushing through that pain, you know, to get to where you want to be. Thank you so much, and all I can guarantee you tonight is violence. I don't compete to come second, so I hope you're ready to go down tonight.
In general, she is a sporting nut. She has tried a hand at many sports and loves them all, and she's gone through a tough patch preparing herself for tonight, but she definitely didn't throw in the towel and is ready to put on a show. She weighed in at 49 kilograms and is 5 feet 4 inches tall, from Vietnam, representing the Lane Crawford Joyce Group, Michelle the Mauling Machine Nguyen.
It's amazing, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in. No. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing, it's amazing, so amazing.
Oh. seconds out, round two. Seconds out, third and final round.
What about that, ladies and gentlemen? Florence Madriaga and Michelle Nguyen. We have a decision from the judges. Ladies, into the middle of the ring, please. The winner of bout number 8 is Michelle the Mauling Machine Nguyen.
It's amazing, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in.